Hey guys, it's Alexis, and oh my gosh, I uploaded videos yesterday and I'm uploading again today. Something must be wrong with the world, I don't know. But, yeah, most of my classes got canceled today, so I have a little bit of free time. I'm actually supposed to be getting ready for stats, but I was like, let me film. So, this is auditions week one for when they were called Fourth Power. Y'all were going on and on about watching auditions. Oh, that wasn't right. So, I'm gonna cave in. I don't know where this is gonna go. Who knows if I'll watch all of them. I probably will, but we'll see. So, let's get into the first one. 8 minutes long. I don't know if I can do this. Okay. Now I don't know how X-Fact to work, so this is different for me, especially since it's UK X-Factor.
Oh my god! Oh.
Hello, Rita!
Hello, Grammy!
So who are you?
We are the Fourth Power from the Philippines.
Wow!
Hi!
Hello!
Nice to meet you. So who put the group together?
We are sisters.
Oh wow!
Yeah.
And you all live in England?
No, we flew all the way from the Philippines.
No.
Just to be here.
I'm excited.
Meet you, all of you. Uh-oh. Oh my god.
And how does it feel being up here now? Good?
Yes, this is
we're like floating in the air,
like a dream come true.
Hi, I'm Aileen.
I'm Irene.
I'm Almira.
I'm Selena.
And we are...
That's cute.
Fourth Power!
Happy trip!
Now we're arriving in the airport and now we're going inside.
We started singing as a group since 2001.
We've been competing in different places.
Like people from the Philippines and like Japan, places like that.
We're not gonna make it and we're like, no, we love this. We love X Factor.
You're so happy and amazing.
Our ultimate dream is to
because I used to do competitive dance. And honestly, the Japanese and Philippine dancers, they were the best people to meet at the competition. Okay. It's cute how they always have choreography. Yeah, that note was good.
Yeah.
But even in the rap part, I'm dead. The judges are eating it up. I love it. Finally, like trying so hard not to like it. You know, it just makes it that much better with those little sisters, I think. Pretty accurate, honestly.
And the attitude, and I was just like, I want to be their sister.
Love to me.
Yeah.
Wembley, what just happened? This is going to blow up this, all around the
this
world.
This audition has just changed your life.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Oh.
We get people saying it's the British X Factor, you know, should it just be open to British people? And I've always said we welcome talent from all over the world.
Yeah.
And you are incredibly welcome. In terms of first auditions, this is probably one of the best I've ever seen. Can I ask, why the British X Factor?
Because we wanted to see you.
Well, apart from me, what else?
We wanted to see Queen Elizabeth.
I could arrange that. Nick, yes or no?
You're my favorite girl band, so yes.
You're sick. It's
for the
yes
people.
You are badass, and it's a yes from me.
Fourth Power, you have the biggest four yeses we've ever given.
That's a good song. Honestly, everything they said about them was like hella accurate. Like, they're my new monsters.
This impossible dream, but now it's happening. We're going to
Monza! Thanks for watching. If you want to make sure to catch all the latest X Factor videos, don't forget to subscribe.
Aside from what they already said, I mean, I totally agree with what they said. And at first, you know, I've been watching a lot of The Voice lately, and like I've taken music classes, and I'm really getting into all like the vocal technique and blah, blah, blah. And at first when they came out, I was like, why are they coming out so deep? Like, I hope they can hold the note, because I thought it sounded a little funny. I'm not finna bash Fourth Power, because I definitely love them. Like, I'm a fan. I was really thinking and looking into like their voices, and I was just wondering, why did they take it to that level? But I guess it was to make it their own, you know? Because when you do a cover, you want to change it up a bit. And so I guess they started out deep for a reason. And then once they hit the high notes, it made it that much better. So I think what they did, starting out low, was perfect, honestly, truly. I mean, it was a smart move, because once they hit high, it was like, oh my gosh, like, what else can they do? Like, they really just put their vocal range with that song. And I think it was amazing, as always. So, thanks for the request. I guess I'll be doing another week. I don't know. We'll see. But If you like this video, give a thumbs up. If you want to subscribe and talk to me in the comments and leave more requests, I swear I wasn't bashing them, but if you got something hateful to say, I don't care. So, but yeah, the link will be in the description box, as well as my social media links. And until next time, do y'all like the song Bang Bang? At first I didn't like it, but it kind of grew on me eventually. I don't know. Bye.